Okay, so welcome back to Europa Universalis IV. My own taxes campaign as Muscovy. We're actually in war with Novgorod, and I'm actually waiting for those guys to declare war on me. Well, I'm talking about Lithuania, obviously, just because look at those assholes. Look at those fucking assholes. But actually, you know what? Since we have... now we have no rebels here. We have what? Crimean separatists. I don't really want Crimea to spawn, at least for now. At least in Lithuania's borders. So yeah, I don't know. Yeah, oh, that is stupid. Yeah, guys, you can probably capture this province right on your... Actually, no, you cannot do it, right? I think, actually, I should really... Recapture this stuff, shouldn't I? Just because, you know, war dynamism. I'm really scared of this crap now. We could spawn some more units, though. I don't want to do it here, but, you know. Yeah, this is gonna fucking take some time, right? Well, I guess we could buy this crap. Actually, no, this would, like, increase our corruption here, so yeah, no. No, shouldn't do it. Should not do it. Actually, for fun thing, we're actually losing war now. which is fucking horrible. Well, just because we're kind of focusing on one point here, which is quite freaking prioritized, if you ask me, just because we really must secure this land for us. Actually, we kind of should secure this land too. Because, you know, it is literally nothing here, no forts, well, nothing, right? I'm gonna go after this army, I think. Gotta actually kill him sometime soon, I think. Okay, that requires 6k here, right? And the guy still goes after after my provinces. Can we peace out? No, we cannot. Maybe give you some cash for reparations? No, you do not want cash, do you? Wants other concession than gold. Fuck you then. And obviously we're gonna win this war, just we have to wait, right? Okay, you go now. You go here now. Actually, no. You know what? Novgorod is in the war alone. No, Vrotinsk is in war too. Yep, told you he's. Actually, no. He's going through below. Oh fuck, that is bad. Quickly, go after those crap, those provinces. Secure them. Well, Sweden, if only you wouldn't be allies with Denmark, I think we could take you out. Okay, the guy sieged down this province. No. It doesn't matter for now, I think, but eventually we should secure those provinces too, right? That was strange. Oh, hello! That is bullshit. Don't take Vologda, please. Fucking please. He won't be able to core it anyways, right? So I really hope he won't go after it. And the guy is doing what now? Nothing. Oh, alright. I really need those two provinces. I really fucking do. Actually, it would be nice if Lithuania could kind of rival Sweden here. Just because usually they're fucking allies. And that is basically because they rival me, right? At the same time. What? Well, what else can we do, right? The fifth maintenance fault. We cannot siege down, right? I think so. Because that would be quite stupid if we could do such things. Come on, buddy. I don't request like lots of things. I just want Komsky, Severn. Well, that is kind of lots of things. But come on now. I really need that crap. Okay, that would be 51, 54, and Vogda. Yeah, Vogda. It's gonna be too much. Well, too much for now, I would say. I don't really want to kill his army here, just... No, he is stupid, right? He has more troops than Sweden has right now, but... But just because he's stupid, well, he won't do anything, right? Okay, a Baron Iberian wedding actually, like, fired here. And let's see if Spain's gonna be, like... is gonna be on the map. I actually think we could, we should really constantly improve our relationship with Poland, because maybe it is... oh, fucking finally. It took us 2 years to cap this province, but... finally, let's retake it. Obviously we're gonna like completely annihilate this guy here. Like, look at the fucking relationship between our mutual strength here. Like, that is like completely wrong pronunciation, I know, but what can we do? And actually, those videos are a part of my, shall I say, eradication of accent, isn't it? It's because I talk more, I kind of learn to spell fucking words and stuff. Okay, will you fucking please die now? You have less than 1,000 troops now left. Come on now. Okay, beautiful. Actually, you guys sit here and just kill this guy. Okay, he took Vogda. Please don't take Ustanega. At this point, you know what? At this point, yeah, let's actually support the youngest candidate, just because we have the money, actually, first time. So yeah, please take Rusa. Right fucking now. Beautiful. Can we capture it? No, can we resiege it? I don't think so, right? It shouldn't be possible for us to do it. Well, it obviously is not possible, so go back. Actually, now what? Go and actually, like, unseach those provinces. Maybe we could took Voronezh, Voronezhsky here as well. Nah, we don't have claims here, nah, that's... Ooh, hello, so he... Fuck, he took this province. Well, alright, it's not so bad, it's not so bad. Here comes the rivalry of those guys, and looks like they're gonna be... Actually, no, he did the covert actions here... Wait, what? That's wrong, isn't it? No, he actually did covert operations here. Looks like Sweden wants those provinces, right? Yes, he does, excuse me, that was stupid. So actually, maybe it the guys would be fucking rivals. It is possible, right? So go ahead and take Luki Luki. I think it is possible now to take all of this land at the same, like, in one go, right? So you guys first of all merge together. Oh, actually no, you guys go here and yeah, just. Detach from my army here, right? We should do it. Who's in cash now? Okay, Kaz mission crushed the Livonian order. Looks like there's gonna be another... Oh, he's allied with Sweden. Oh! Is there gonna be a Swedish-like Lithuanian war here? So the guy actually has some allies now, right? Technically, I think we could ally you. Oh, no, you don't have much. You don't have Lithuania as rivals, so we won't be able to do it. Okay, so you guys are going after those armies finally. Okay, this is raining. Actually, this is raining like hell in Moscow. Well, in Moscow right now. In real life, obviously, I'm talking about. Quite a thunder, I would say. And I'm not quite sure if you guys actually like can hear it. But it is quite a rain, right? Oh my goodness, I cannot see actually like neighboring building just because it's just a fucking wall of water in the air. Merchants living. Okay, I don't really care, you know. Whatever. Actually, you guys merge together and detach the fucking siege. Okay, you are going after those guys, right? Yep, you do. No, you are going. Okay. Ooh, Nizhny Novgorod peaced out here. Alright, that's interesting. Wait. Yeah, he peaced out. It's alright. I don't really care for this stuff. Pskov is joining me in this siege. Oh, okay. Really should kind of kill those guys here. Really fucking should. Ooh, we can send merchant to Ruthenia here. Well, we don't have any like trade power, but still. Let's freaking do it. Moldavia won't obviously transfer trade power, right? Yes, obviously, just because distance between border. Yep. So he's going for kind of he's going for these provinces. Yes, Sweden fucking hates me now. He won't. He still won't be able to unseach this province, just because it is level what now? 12 now? Oh, it is level 4, I think. Eventually, right? Yeah, I think actually, you know what? Just prestige at this point. We don't really need the whatchamacallit here, the fucking spy stuff. We're gonna occupy Komsky, and actually, okay, you go back now. Transfer some. Oh my goodness, that is horrible. Why is it so bad? Distance. Oh, okay, I gotcha. If I actually take the Rusa here province, we could get some like I would say decent cash here from just transferring trade power. Yeah, this is gonna be a long fucking war. Oh fuck me, this is gonna be so fucking long war. Just because we actually like I really want that walk the province here for actually Belozera. You has what now? Oh no, you have the truce, right? Yeah, you actually have the truce here. Yeah, that's right. Okay, so the guy actually goes after those provinces, right? I think he is going. Which is actually right, because I will be able to kill you pretty easily, I hope, right? Losing manpower. That is bad. Oh, that is bad. That is fucking bad too. Okay, so Lithuania is really, really kind of wants my promises now, right? Yeah, just because he holds Tambov, Donetsk. This crap here. I think he will actually experience some of those rebels here, but I don't know. Kazakh aggression for Poland actually. I don't know. Poland is kind of No, obviously he won't fucking marry me. 35 versus 95. Yeah, well, this is horrible. It's because Poland is allied with fucking Lithuania. Yeah, you know what? Let's actually do this, just because I don't really want to kind of shit on my relationship with Poland. I hope at someday this relationship actually gonna save my ass. I'm not quite sure though, but I really hope. Yeah, this war is gonna, it's gonna be freaking soon, I think. If only, actually, can he move? Yeah, he actually can move to those, to these provinces. Oh, just because he has, like, yeah, he has Smolensk as a vessel. So yeah, he will be able to move through those provinces. At this point, let's actually, fuck. That's gonna boost my, it's gonna actually increase my corruption. But we have too much points now. Yep, this, yeah, it's quite bad. Plus, we're actually gonna. Hello. Swedish Pskovian trade war against Swedish Gotland. Say what? Say what? Wait. So, Pskov declared war? Oh, Sweden declared war. The war with Pskov? Asterix. Oh, Asterix means like the war leader, right? I think that is Sweden's war, just because. Let's see. In this war, Pskov is facing what now? Sweden and Gotland. It is not so bad, right? We can take him out. At least Sweden we can take out, right? Yeah, you know what? You know what? We're gonna accept it. Yep. But we really should fucking go after Novgorod right now. At least take something from him, right? We could, I think, take Rusa. We could take Vologda. No, Vologda, nah, that is. It's not possible. Vologda will later, basically be the fucking Great Perm's provinces, right? Great Perm is doesn't really like Sweden here, which is quite right, actually, if you ask me. Yeah, I think we have to peace out. We have to peace out Novgorod here, like right fucking now. What can we take here? You won't do this, won't you, will you? Actually, we can even, like, do this, but we cannot actually take Vologda. At this point, you know what? Let's do it. Fuck it. Let's do it. We can kind of vassalize him, though. We can do it, but there's no real point in it, I think. Yep. Actually, give claims in Muscovy. This is gonna be massive, by the way. And let's, fuck it. Yeah, let's do it. Fuck it. And let's go after Sweden, shall we? We have some army here, not so bad. So I really want those provinces here. Like Niva and Ingria are kind of like. Quite prioritize. Well, those provinces actually have quite big priorities here, just because I really want those provinces, and there wouldn't be any chance to take them, like, in the other wars, right? At least Niva. Excuse me, what the fuck are you doing? We really should kind of kill that army, shouldn't we? Where the fuck are you going? Actually, it looks like he's going to, like, to those provinces. Huh. Well, I guess let's capture Ingria then, right? Since we have the, kind of, the point. Well, we have the possibility to do so. Conquer Rusa. I would like to do it, but not right now. Just because, yeah. Whatever. We have quite some work exhaustion, I would say. Yeah, quite fucking big work exhaustion. You know what, I could reduce it by one? Oh my goodness, that is horrible, like... That is horrible price. Just fucking horrible. If Pskov would only fucking join me here, but I guess he won't do it. So the, what the plan here is? Secure Ingria and do what now? Secure Ingria, try to take Neva. I don't know. This fort, I think is gonna like... Yeah, the fort is gonna like be captured earlier than Ingria, just because the guy has a fucking occupation. Oh, not occupation, but watch me put here. Blockade here, right? So it actually helps him quite a bit. You stupid motherfucker, where are you going? I want those promises for myself, you piece of shit. At least Ustanega. Just because we really need, shall I say, road to Kem here. But I actually don't know. Kind of relies on luck, I guess. Of our siege generals, shall I say. Well, first of all, let's actually, shall I say, establish... Like, do this crap, right? Do we have any Sunnis here? We have Novosil, we have some in Novosil and in Yelatsky, right? Well, I guess let's do this, right? We don't have any... No, it's only Yelatsky, just because it is in our states, right? It's in our state provinces, right? Oh, whatever it's called. Actually, no, where the fuck are you going, you idiot? Oh my goodness gracious. Actually, no, he would just, like, occupy it for himself. So, no, please. No, but really, he could actually kill... we could actually kill him if the guy would kind of, like, join me here. But he's just too stupid for that. And here. Not really. Alright, so... It is Turkish Empire. Right, that's interesting. Okay, Constantinople is finally captured by the enemy, right? So I think I'm gonna wait for basically like couple of months. Basically to ensure the guy would be like... Would gain the modifier, like... I'm not quite sure how it's called, but... Basically captured like... captured Patriarch or whatever it's called. Major City, yeah, whatever. Yeah, war exhaustion is quite fucking high. Shit balls. Corruption is rising, by the way, too. Yeah, that is horrible. Don't take fucking Neva, dude. Come on now. I want Neva for myself. Oh yeah, that helps. And actually, if he's gonna take Neva, it's gonna be alright, because eventually I'm gonna go after Pskov, right? We have been tried by war yet again. I think it should be tied by war, right? Or something like this. Not tried by war. Because tried by war, what is this bullshit? What does it mean? Okay, the guy is definitely going after like sieges here. Yeah, you know what? We actually have some luck here. Which is interesting. Yeah, supply. Actually, no. We have 0 and minus 28% here. So it's not so bad. You actually go and capture me Pskov. Just because I really hope the guy would flip it to Belozera. And Pskov promise I would like to take. Oh, and by the way, yeah, he's gonna like... He's gonna flip it back. Alright, that's alright, like completely alright. And after that, I think we're actually gonna grab... Actually, why the hell we shouldn't grab it right now? Actually, we could even grab Tech 9 now. Окей, just... Он Торопецкий. What the fuck is Торопецкий? Yeah, I think let's do it. Just let him out. Okay, I think we're gonna try to actually go for this scrap, right? Go after his army. I mean by after, like, this scrap. Right, losing manpower now, that is not acceptable completely. I think we're gonna have enough. Not quite sure. Okay, now it's actually kind of shitty now. If he takes this province, the guy won't flip it back. Okay, so we have a chance now, right? You guys go here. I hope you can make it. No, you obviously won't make it in time. Actually, let's make an objective here for Pskov, for example. Maybe he will go after this stuff. Okay, beautiful. Just go here now. Yep. Quickly secure this land. And let's actually... And after that, I think we're gonna go after Pskov here. No, after his army in Pskov, right? And can we take this stuff? We can, definitely can. Gonna cost us quite... Well, actually, no, not so much. I would like this stuff too, by the way, but nah, screw it. It's gonna be too much for extension. Too much bullshit. Actually, let's do it here, I think. He won't go after Komsky. Will he? Yeah, we really need to go after his army. We really fucking just completely need to go after it. Doing quite shitty on... Oh my goodness gracious, that is scary. Now that is fucking scary. Why are we losing so much cash? Work extension and blah blah blah. Alright, I gotcha. So really should kind of make pause here, really. So... Yeah, we have occupied Neva. Go after this crap now. Zipskov has rivers where? And Ostrov. So that should be alright. You actually should help me out here, but you're kind of stupid, aren't you? Yeah, we have taken a loan. That is quite bad, I would say. Well, good stuff. Livonia actually... No, not Livonia, obviously. Lithuania don't really seem to kind of... to target me right away, right? At least it seems so. Actually, what is the war? Oh, just show superiority. Huh, alright. Alrighty then. Let's see, can we do it? Oh fuck, I forgot to buy the 9th level of military technology, but I guess we should do it anyway, right? Hey, manpower is just horrible. We have lost so many troops here. Oh my goodness. Oh no, it gets actually feedback. Alright. Alright, so free Vosko, I guess, right? Plus he's gonna get some quite sexy penalties for like amphibious attack or whatever it's called. Oh, okay, it wasn't so big of a deal. Needs at least 10 war score. Ingria is occupied. Well, alright. I guess we could occupy some more, right? Actually, where are the... No, Pskov is a war leader. Alright, merchants bankrupt. Yeah, just, I don't know, go away and get there. Collect, yep. That is kind of a stupid event in my opinion, because it doesn't really matter. Yeah, we have this kind of agent, blah blah blah. Okay, actually, let me just see. If we actually had 10 war exhaustion. Yeah. No, it's basically 11 versus 72, right? Yeah. Yeah, we have occupied Neva, go after Vipery now, I think. Actually, could we actually, let me just see here. Could we maybe release someone? No. Actually, Bertrand goes. No. Why? What the fuck? Oh, it's because there are like no nations to release, right? Makes sense. Makes freaking sense. Just give me them fucking provinces. Let's detach siege and... Oh yeah, that's... That is smart, right? That is smart. The guy is going somewhere here, I guess just after sieges. Yeah, where we should freaking reduce it, right? They have tons of this crap, so yeah, let's do it. Fuck it. It's not so bad, is it? Actually, 150 like depot power is still fucking huge. They have a ticking war score, but it's not ticking war score for us, right? Just because we're not a war leaders here. I guess we could occupy this crap. Okay, that happened. Oh, hello, hello! Sexy Crimea has spawned. And he obviously will be quite... Yes, Smolensk? Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yes, Crimea hates... Well, not hates, really. He doesn't really like Lithuania, and I really hope the guy can actually, like, go after those provinces. Just because those provinces are cores of Crimea, right? Crimea usually allies Turkish Empire, but I guess not this campaign. Oh my gosh, that takes so freaking long to like reach those provinces here. That is just bullshit. Novgorod is still alive, looks like. I'm actually surprised those guys are not going after them. Okay, the guy is going after Kim. Like, what is this bullshit? what is this stupidity? Still 5, right? Yep. Shit. Yeah, eventually we're gonna kind of make our way, I guess. I really hope that the guy won't just peace out. The guy won't just go after white piece. I really fucking hope. Yeah, we actually should... secure our siege here. Yeah, war exhaustion is fucking high. I know it is fucking high, yes. Fucking no. I just hope that Lithuania would not actually, like, declare war on me now. He has a mission, right? Actually, no, he does not. Now he doesn't have a mission. Huh. Alright. Will you guys please fucking go there? Oh, thank you. That should be enough. Well... Not really. Not really. Just give me like 2 fucking provinces at least. I just want to ensure that we actually gain those provinces. I really want them, right? 25 out of 30. Well, versus 30, I would say. Okie dokie, that was quick, right? Yeah, I don't really want Vipery just because it would be stupid to do to take it. Let's see, one more province should do it, yes. Now let's see, can we actually give it to Belozera? 49. На 3 way. Okay, so you know what? At this point, let's just secure this crap. Oh, come on now, come on now, what is this bullshit? Next way. Should we do it? Yes, you know what? Next way, yeah. That would decrease Pskov's trust, which kind of okay-ish for me, just because I don't really want to ally him anyway. I want to ally who now? Oh, hello, that happened. That happened. So it is only... No, basically this whole block here... Yeah, too bad Crimea is not, like... Is not allied with fucking Ottomans here. Yeah, that's fucking bad. Can we take these pawns? Not really. 18 more stuff, right? It's actually you, go here. Let's try to kind of siege down those pawns too. Come on now. I think as soon as we kind of take these pawns... Actually, you know what? Yeah, screw this crap. We can take it some other day, maybe. Maybe. Yeah, but this crap would be quite fucking good. Actually, you know what? Let's take... Neva, Ustanega, Lanets, no. Oh, come on. It's so damn, like... It's so damn fucking close. Huh, let's take... No, Neva is super good pawns, so... You know what? Fuck it, let's do it like this. And get some cash bank, I guess, why the hell not? Yep. Marriage to Sweden? No, no, thank you. I would actually pass. Yeah, let's kind of rival Sweden back. And let's actually make some calls, shall we? Okay, at some point I really should annex this guy. But I guess not for now. Okay, so the guy is still my... what you got here? Actually, how is trust doing? Yeah, it's bad. It is bad. It's actually boosted a little bit. Okay, the guy should be winning so far, right? Well, anyways. Yeah, minus 26. Well... Plus 26 for Pskov. So basically, I took everything I wanted. Oh, some of those promises would be nice too. Let's actually give Poland military access. Maybe he will be kind of another way. But that's alright. Ну, Lithuania, too bad, nobody really... Oh, Bohemia is in war with Poland too. Oh my goodness, that is just sweet. That is just fucking sweet. Bohemia, would you... No. Teutonic Order, though, will kind of, will fucking do it, right? It is allied to Sweden, though, but I think we can actually do it. I think we can actually do it. Improve relationship with you. You're no, it is we who actually like actually limited on alliances, right? So if we actually kind of screw Pskov here up, I guess we could do it, right? Okay, transfer me some trade power, to me, right? Like 46%, it's right. Beautiful, and let's actually dissolve this alliance. We cannot do it. Oh, yeah, just because the diplomat sent. Yeah, whatever. I'm not losing stability for this crap. let's dissolve this alliance. And I'm gonna ally the Teutonic Order right away. Just because we have to, we actually have to have some means against those guys here. Especially if Lithuania is gonna attack me. And he is gonna attack me. Yep, royal marriage ended. Let's actually redo it, right? Yep. Oh, the great Knez died. Oh well, do we have any money? No, not really. No, we can't spare some, right? We can't spare some. Oh well. Rest of the pretender, whatever. Black news indeed. We're playing as a 1/3 Rurikovich, which is alright, I would say. He's alright. We have too much... too many diplomatic relationship, right? Not really. Yeah, let's marry everyone. Pskov, let's dissolve this alliance right away. Yep. He's still transferring me the trade power, right? Yes, he does. Oh, he is, right? Oh fuck, that is bad. 4 years, right? 4 more years, that's not so bad. Actually, let's see, what missions do I have here? Conquer Novgorod. Vessel is Pskov. Nah. Oh fuck, that was bad. Yeah, just because we kind of war on legitimacy here. There is an event though, right? Yes, there is. There should be a bad event though. I think. Engineering generation? Yeah. Money? Well, that is gonna be bad. Yeah, let's go for Conquer Novgorod mission, right? We should gain some claims here. Yeah, you guys assemble here. Let's cut down our spendings on military stuff. And let's just fucking wait. Just because part of our, so I say, economical crisis is actually because of this huge overextension and war exhaustion. Women disaster is still there. Why the fuck? Oh, just because legitimacy has to be like 75. Oh my goodness. What the hell? Oh, first of all, mothball all of the forts, right? No, it shouldn't get us to positives, I think, still. But it's better. It is better. Plus, we have quite some fucking fort here. Well, not really. But it is a fort after all, right? We have like chain of forts here, which is totally great in my opinion. Okay, so Teutonic Order actually losing so far, right? He still don't want the fucking which one again? He still don't want to ally to me, just because Teutonic Order is allied to Muscovy rival Sweden. Something happened, right? Maybe not. And I think relationship doesn't really matter in this case, right? Just deeper reputation. Oh, we have no advisors here. Oh my goodness, that is horrible. Still gaining corruption. Well, it's not so big of a problem, but it is a problem after all, right? So, technology or this stuff? I would say technology, but just because production efficiency goes up, well, it's not much anyway, but, well, it's something, right? It's something. Well, at this point, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm actually gonna end this video just because, well, it is quite fucking, it was quite some, quite an episode, right? Yeah, looks like Teutonic Order is gonna lose anyways. But he is improving. Yeah, he is. Actually, no, opinion does matter here. Well, anyway, Next time, I think we're just gonna, shall I say, we're gonna do some economical stuff, just to, shall I say, just to not die from a fucking, like, economical crisis here. And I guess we could go after after Novgorod, and we could just, I don't know, make some political, fucking diplomatical stuff, like with Teutonic Order, maybe, Sweden, I don't know. I guess I will see. So, thank you guys for watching, leave a like if you liked what you saw, I really hope you do. I will hope you did, that was broken English, yet again. Subscribe if you want to see more, and I guess I'll see you next time.